Okay, I will be short. I understand that we will discuss more in depth the four questions you ask. I think that for me, what is very important is to discuss about Trump energy policy. And perhaps I would like to make a non-politically correct statement that this energy policy of Trump will have no direct impact on the CO2 emissions of the US. That's a first point. Mm-hmm. I think that what is very important to discuss here is what about China? What are the Chinese decisions, the Chinese policy, where China is moving on? And also, I would like us to discuss about the elephant in this room, which is coal. Yesterday, Patrick Pouyanet made some statement on coal, and I think that it's a very, very important issue to be discussed in the during this session. Okay. And by the way, perhaps we may discuss on more short-term issues related, for example, to the oil market. Okay.